whatever disappointment you have faced before, a miracle will settle it. A miracle. Let me tell you something. When Moses had left Egypt and was carrying the children of Israel to their promised land, they got halfway and there was an obstacle. They could not pass the Red Sea. The Egyptians were behind them. The Red Sea was in front of them. They were stuck. There are a lot of people that are listening to me right now. You are stuck between the Egyptians and the Red Sea. A miracle was what settled it. What was the miracle? The pursuers of the Israelites suddenly had problem with their chariots. I declare that the enemies of your destiny will have problems with whatever they are using against you. The Pharaoh and his charioteers suddenly had problems with their chariots, and God parted the Red Sea. A miracle settled that matter. I prophesy to you today, a miracle will happen to you in your job, in your finances, wherever you find yourself. A miracle will settle that crisis you're having. I prophesy to you today that favor will find you, blessing will find you, provision will come your way. Promotion is your portion. I see people getting promotion as they open the cities and open the nations, and you go back to work. Instead of being rejected, you'll get promotion in the name of Jesus.